Fabio, thanks for joining us again.
Thank you.
We've just beaten West Ham. Very good performance. We've won 5 out of our last 7 in the Premier League. Where do you see us at the moment, Fabio?
We are in very good moment. Not about just the win games, but about the performance of the team. The team improve a lot. You enjoy when you watch the game. Antonio make a fantastic job, and the players too. They are working hard every day. They are so focused, so committed. So we are much better than 4 or 5 months before. So this is the most important thing for us. And when we start this project in the beginning of the season, we say this, we said we want to rebuild. We want to achieve our target. It's not just about short term, but long term project. So that we are in the right direction. If we speak about target, we have to speak about target, not about, I repeat, short-term target, but long-term target. So if we think about 2 months ago, every one of us, and maybe fans, people around, was pessimistic, so pessimistic. At the moment, is the opposite, is everyone is so optimistic. So I think we have to find the right balance. It's not easy in football because it's so emotional, but our job is to control this kind of, and to find this kind of balance. So I don't want to say that it doesn't matter if we arrive 4th or 5th or 5th, because change a lot in one season, change a lot for the club, for the fans, for the player, for everybody of us. And so we fight for to have the best position that we can, but also we have to follow our project. Our project is to rebuild the club, to rebuild the team, to be competitive in the long term, to be competitive every season, and to do the best for this club, for now and for the future. So balance is the right word.
Tell us about the competitive nature of the Premier League, Fabio.
So, Premier League, I think, you know, is the most important league in the world. The competition is so high for coaches, players, clubs, manager, directors. So it's really competitive, but also is a big challenge, and is a nice challenge for everybody that. For every one of us that has the opportunity, the chance to be here and to fight for to be better, like professional, like person, because the competition is important for every one of us.
What are your thoughts on how Rodrigo Bentancur and Dejan Kulusevski have settled in? They've been brilliant, haven't they?
We know, me and Antonio, we know these players very well, because me, because I was in Juve before, and Antonio, because I was in Italy, so he knows very well. He knows very well the player. We know that the character and the mentality and the style of this kind of players would be right for us. So the adaptation was really, really, really quick. So this is the news, because normally some players need some time for adapt to Premier League, to England and whatever, and for Rodrigo and Deki was really, really quick.
Cuti Romero, what have you made of his impact?
He's an important player for us, but I think not just him. He has a big impact, but even the others, defenders, they work very well at the moment. So Eric Dier is amazing, Ben Davis the same, Sanchez and Tanganga and Rodon, when they played, they did well. So we have a very good group of defenders, and we are happy.
Fabio, how important is it to establish a winning mentality within the team and the squad here?
In every club, it's important to have a winning mentality. And so in Premier League, more, because the competition is high level and every game is tough. Every game is tough. You don't have one game that you can win easy. So there are a lot of surprises. So you have to be, winning mentality is not about just win game, but work hard, culture of work, be committed, be focused every day in your job. So start to improve yourself and the team every day. So this is the winning mentality is so important for every team, every club.
Such an important end to the season now. We've 9 games left. But of course, beyond that, your work never stops.
The most important thing is to be focused in the rest of the season. We have 9 games. We work hard for to be here and to enjoy these 9 games. So what's mean enjoy? What's mean is leave this kind of game like a finals. Okay, every game like a finals, every game all together. We need fans, we need people around us, we need environment, optimistic, put energy, positive energy, and I think all together we have to do and what the best that we can do and enjoy every game that we play. This is the first thing that we have to be focused, and the second is So my job, but it's not just my job, it's the job of my structure, so scouting department and speaking with the staff and with Antonio every day about what we can do for improve this team. It's not just about players, but about also staff maybe, or best pitches, best infrastructure, best... So it's normal that when we speak about summer, we speak about recruitment, but we work every day and we speak all the time about what we can do for to be better. That's it. So, and we follow like this, we continue to work in this way, in this direction.
Okay, Fabio, that's about it. I'm sure you've got a message for the fans to finish with.
First of all, we have to grateful to the fans to follow us and to give us this kind of support every game, home and away. And the atmosphere with West Ham was amazing. But every game I can't say that other games are different. So it's always amazing to play in this stadium with these amazing fans. So nothing, all together for to arrive to our target and for to build something really good for now and for the future.